5 o'clock. Choral Evensong is broadcast today from Leeds Parish Church. The Canticles are sung to Alcock in B-flat, and the anthem is O Give Thanks Unto the Lord by S.S. Wesley. The service begins with Introit, Magdalen, Cease from Sobs and Sighs by Peter Hurford.
Open thou our lips,
and our mouths shall show forth thy praise.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the
The first lesson is written in the book of Exodus, chapter 6. God tells Moses the meaning of his covenant. Then the Lord said unto Moses, Now shalt thou see what I will do to Pharaoh, for with a strong hand shall he let them go, and with a strong hand shall he drive them out of his land. And God spake unto Moses, and said unto him, I am the Lord, and I appeared unto Abraham, unto Isaac, and unto Jacob by the name of God Almighty. But by my name Jehovah was I not known to them. And I have also established my covenant with them to give them the land of Canaan, the land of their pilgrimage wherein they were strangers. And I have also heard the groaning of the children of Israel, whom the Egyptians keep in bondage. And I have remembered my covenant. Wherefore, say unto the children of Israel, I am the Lord, and I will bring you out from under the burdens of the Egyptians, and I will rid you out of their bondage, and I will redeem you with a stretched out arm and with great judgments, and I will take you to me for a people, and I will be to you a God, and ye shall know that I am the Lord your God, which bringeth you out from under the burdens of the Egyptians. And I will bring you in unto the land concerning the which I did swear to give it to Abraham, to Isaac, and to Jacob. And I will give it you for an heritage. I am the Lord. Here ends the first lesson.
Thank you. second lesson is written in the book of the Revelation, chapter 2. The Spirit speaks to the church in Ephesus. Unto the angel of the church of Ephesus write, These things saith he that holdeth the seven stars in his right hand, who walketh in the midst of the seven golden candlesticks. I know thy works, and thy labor, and thy patience, and how thou canst not bear them which are evil. And thou hast tried them which say they are apostles and are not, and hast found them liars. And hast borne, and hast patience, and for my name's sake hast labored, and hast not fainted. Nevertheless, I have somewhat against thee, because thou hast left thy first love. Remember, therefore, from whence thou art fallen, and repent, and do the first works, or else I will come unto thee quickly, and will remove thy candlestick out of his place, except thou repent. But this thou hast, that thou hatest the deeds of the Nicolaitans, which I also hate. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit saith unto the churches. To him that overcometh will I give to eat of the tree of life, which is in the midst of the paradise of God. Here ends the second lesson.
Thank you. I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us pray.
Lord, have mercy upon us. Christ, have mercy upon us. Lord, have mercy upon us. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And
Lord, show thy mercy upon us.
And grant us thy salvation.
O Lord, save the Queen.
And mercifully hear us when we call upon thee.
Endue thy ministers with righteousness.
And make the chosen people joyful.
O Lord, save thy people.
And bless us, thy inheritance.
Give peace in our time, O Lord.
Because there is none other that's fighting for us, but only thou, O God.
O God, make clean hearts within us.
And take not thy Holy Spirit from us.
Almighty God, who hast given thine only Son to be unto us both a sacrifice for sin and also an ensample of godly life, give us grace that we may always most thankfully receive that his inestimable benefit, and also daily endeavor ourselves to follow the blessed steps of his most holy life, through the same Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness, through the merits of Jesus Christ, our Savior.
Amen.
lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Let us pray. Almighty God, the fountain of all wisdom, we humbly beseech thee with thy favor to behold this nation, that thou wouldest be pleased to direct and prosper all consultations of those who serve in government, to the advancement of thy glory and the welfare of thy church and people. That all things may be so ordered and settled by their endeavors upon the best and surest foundations, that peace and happiness, truth and justice, religion and piety may be established among us for all generations through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Almighty God, who by thy Son, Jesus Christ, didst give to thy holy apostles many excellent gifts, and didst charge them to feed thy flock, give thy grace, we beseech thee, to all called to be bishops and pastors, that they may lead the flock committed to them into the ways of truth and love, holiness and peace. Through him who is the good shepherd, thy Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
O Lord Jesus, we beseech thee by the loneliness of thy suffering on the cross, be near to all who are desolate and in pain or sorrow this day, and let thy presence transform their sorrow into comfort and their loneliness into fellowship with thee, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Be present, O merciful God, and protect us through the silent hours of this night, so that we who are wearied by the changes and chances of this fleeting world may repose upon thy eternal changelessness, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Ghost be with us all evermore.
Amen.
Choral Evensong was broadcast from Leeds Parish Church. The choir was directed by the Master of the Music, Simon Lindley, and the assistant organist was Murray Stewart.